So I'm Kristi Kato. I am a teacher at Earl Buxton School and I teach grade 5. Oh, I love the kids. I love the way that you can be sarcastic with them. I love the way that I can joke with them. I love everything about them. I don't think I'm any different than any other teacher, but I think I like the technology bit of teaching, so I kind of jumped in with 2 feet and I'm running with it. My students are bringing iPads, iPods, all that kind of stuff. So I'm different, like I'm not just up at the front of the room teaching, I'm in the middle with my laptop, with my kids surrounded, and we're all learning together. I love this way so much better, and I'm learning from them and they're learning from me, so it's just different, yeah. I quite enjoy it. I attend the community of practice meetings monthly with all the TIPS team, and the stuff that the collaboration between other grade 5 teachers and other elementary teachers has been fabulous. That you know, I come back and even with one idea and I teach the kids and the kids get excited about it and then they tell the other grade 5 kids and then the teacher wants to know what I did, so it's now starting to spill out around the school, which is cool. Just go for it and don't be scared of the computer. Just press the buttons and go, and if it doesn't work, it doesn't work. You can always try something else another year, a different time. And if you tell the kids that you're new to it, they will teach you different things. They'll walk you through it, or they will also understand if, oh, it didn't work, oh well. It's up to us now to kind of, you know, go with them and use the technology that they use, I think, anyway. It's just tailoring education and their curriculum to them instead of saying, this is what I have to teach now, where does the technology fit? I've wanted to be a teacher since I was in grade 1. My grade 1 teacher was absolutely fabulous, and from that day, from my first year, I've always wanted to be a teacher. I moved to Lethbridge and taught there for a year, and then I wanted to move back home. I missed Edmonton, so even if I was just subbing, that was fine, and I was lucky enough to get a job, and now here I am, entrenched. Can't get rid of me now. I tend to get close to my kids. I become their mom for the year, and it's really hard to give them up. But a lot of my kids from last year still come and give hugs and high. That's how I end the day, is a hug or a high five, their choice. And my students from last year still come every day to get their hug or their high five, which is, you know, it's kind of neat that they still want to be a part of my life, even though they've moved on to another grade. Yep. Funny story though. Today, I have a student who likes to speak his mind. And he said to me, I was, Kato, you didn't dress up for picture day. And I'm thinking, really? I'm in a dress? Well, I'm often in a dress. And I said, oh, I thought I did. And he's like, well, beauty's in the eye of the beholder. I was like, oh, gosh.